No. For your everlasting love. Thank you for the covenant that you have made us, oh Father, through the blood of Jesus Christ. We thank you for your everlasting love, oh Father, the love that never fails, Master, the love that never fades away, oh Father. We thank you, Jesus. We bless your holy name. Thank you for purchasing us with your holy blood. We bless your holy name. We give you praise. We give you glory. Andaram Mari yokka kirtana toti aaradhane aatma roopane stuti geetaya haadave. Gift of righteousness. Thank you for crowning us with your favor. Thank you, Jesus, for holding us, each one of us, every moment, oh Father, with your mighty righteous hand. Thank you for taking care of us. Thank you for being with us 24/7, oh God. We thank you for pulling us out of darkness. We thank you for giving us a new name, a new identity in Christ and through Christ, God. That, Lord, you are giving us the grace. We give you praise, Jesus. We love you, Holy Spirit, as we are standing in this time of moment and worship. Let us close our eyes and let us worship the King of Glory. అందరం కన్నులు మూసుకోండి, ఆరాధించండి. పరిశుద్ధమైన యేసు ప్రభువుని, శక్తిగల ప్రభువుని పూర్ణాత్మతోనూ పూర్ణ మనస్సుతోనూ పూర్ణ హృదయంతోనూ ఆరాధిస్తాం. యేసు నామిల, యేసు నామిల మీర జీవన్ సఫర్ గయా. హల్లెలూయా. చప్పట్ల కొట్టి పరిశుద్ధాత్మను ఆహ్వానించండి.
సున్నామిల యేసునామిల యేసునామిలా మేరా జీవన సవర్ గయా. యేషు నామ మిలా మేరా జీవన సవర్ గయా, మేరా జీవన సవర్ గయా. తూనే లహూ కి కతరో కో
यीशु नाम मिला
गया, मेरा जीवन सवर गया, मेरा जीवन सवर गया, मेरा जीवन सवर गया।
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. We worship you, Jesus. We thank you, Holy Spirit. We give you glory. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Rikamanturama andaram aaradhinchali. Meeku avakasham unte lechi nilabadandi. If you have place, if you have space and you have a facility around you that you can stand and worship the Lord, I request all of you to worship. So it is the time that we exchange our hearts with the King of Glory. It is a time that we fill ourselves with the Holy Spirit. This is a time where you can speak to your Father heart to heart, mind to mind. Miran iru chetulu kuda Yesu vaipu paiketandi. మీకు ఆరోగ్యం ఇచ్చిన దేవుడవును హృదయముతో ఆరాధించాలి. రెండు చేతులు ఇచ్చిన దేవుని నీవు చేతులు పైకెత్తి ఆరాధించాలి. ఇఫ్ ఇట్ వాస్ నాట్ ఫర్ గాడ్స్ గ్రేస్, ఇట్ వాస్ ఇఫ్ నాట్ ఫర్ గాడ్స్ మర్సీ, దెన్ వీ వుడ్ హ్యావ్ బోర్న్ హ్యాండిక్యాప్డ్ విత్ వన్ లెగ్ లాస్ట్ ఆర్ వన్ హ్యాండ్ లాస్ట్. But today Jesus has given two hands, a good throat, complete body to worship Him. We are His instruments of worship. The Bible says we are His instruments. Let us worship the Lord using that to what mercy and the glory of God. Let us use that.
Who can stand against the Lord? No one can. No one will. Who can stand against the King? No one can. And no one will. Victory belongs to Him. Ooh, ooh. Victory belongs to Jesus. Victory belongs to Him. Who can stand against the Lord? No one can. No one will. Who can stand against the King? No one can, no one will. Ooh, 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 ooh. Victory belongs to Jesus. Victory belongs to Him. Ooh, ooh, ooh. and no one will. Who can stand against the King? No one can, and no one will.
Victory over our lives? Can we declare victory over our finances? Can we declare victory over our job situation? Even if the things are not going right, the moment you open up your mouth and declare it over yourself, the Lord is backing you up. The Lord is backing you up with promise. He says, when I for you, who can stand against me? When you are my child, what can stand between that? The precious blood of Jesus has written your future. He has already written it beautifully. But we need to declare what God says. We declare what the Spirit of God says and not what the people around us says. We don't echo the voice of the enemy. We echo the voice of the Spirit. We echo health. We echo prosperity. We echo freedom. We echo jobs. We echo promotions. We echo more than enough, self-sufficient to do great things, to dispense good to other people and to the nations.
I exalt thee.
Spirit of God, fill every person that is calling unto your name, O Jesus. Spirit of God, fill every person that is hungry and thirsty for more of you. Father, fill every person that is calling out for a healing right now. Spirit of God, fill every person that needs an immediate miracle right now. Holy Spirit, fill every person that is asking for you more and more with desperation. Lord, we pray that the Spirit of God will fill every person that needs a financial miracle, a job miracle, a restoration in their families, a sudden miracle, miracle in the surgery, miracle in the medical treatment, medical that is concerning their properties and houses. Ask and it shall be given, ask and it shall be given, says the Spirit.
You
Shiano Moshabakura Mantileri. Hiramakura Manamantileri Anturo Moshataramokora. Hilemante Raboko. Hiramantoro.